Thank you for clicking on this video. Please enjoy. This art's not mine, it belongs to the person who made it. I can't even draw a cat. What are you doing? Osamu started blushing a bit because of what Tsuna did all of a sudden. Resting my chin on your shoulder. In Tsuna's mind, why on earth did I do that? Why? Cuz it's comfy. But wouldn't it be uncomfy since it's not soft? It's comfy to me. Okay then. I wanna do something else. Like what? I wanna listen to music. I don't have my phone with me. Could you let me go? No. Then how are we gonna listen to music? I guess we aren't. They sat there like that for a while. Tsuna, could you let go now? No. If you don't, I'll remove your hands. Go ahead. Osamu removed Tsuna's hands from around his waist. Tsuna moved his chin from Osamu's shoulder. My chin's kinda sore. I told you. Osamu turned around to look at Tsuna. Tsuna managed to stay pretty calm till this point. Osamu was blushing a bit and saw that Tsuna was as well. Huh? Are you feeling shy? And no way. Tsuna said looking away. Osamu moved closer to Tsuna and gave him a peck on the lips. Tsuna blushed even more. Tsuna puff. Come on, last time we did more than that and you're already feeling shy. Tsuna had pretty much lost all sense of what was happening due to being embarrassed from what he did earlier. Or are you feeling shy for hugging me? You can hug me whenever you know. Just not for too long. Okay. Tsuna sighed when he remembered that the two weren't dating and he didn't even know if Osamu liked him. You good? Yes. Tsuna partly put his chin on Osamu's shoulder because he was tired, and now he's even more tired. Osamu, I'm tired. You're on my bed so you can sleep if you want to. Can you lay with me? I'm not tired and it's not night yet, but sure. To be continued. Thanks for watching.